Hey guys, welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Nvidia tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the new ultra low latency setting on your Nvidia graphics card. So on August 20th of 2019, Nvidia released a new setting that's available on their graphics card. It's called ultra low latency. So as you can see here, this is on the Nvidia blog. They've included some information about this new setting. And look at these drops in the latency right here. So this dark one right there, that's the ultra low latency setting. And they're even saying that it will reduce it up to 33%. And they even give you some insight below on how it does that. As you can see right here, they say that it submits the frame just in time for the GPU to pick it up and start rendering it. So basically what that means is it will start rendering the graphics as soon as they're requested by the game. So that delay between that is gone, meaning that this can increase the responsiveness you have when playing your game. So let's go in and get started in how to enable this setting. The first thing we need to do is make sure that you have the latest drivers for your Nvidia graphics card. When I actually first tried to do this, I didn't have the setting, so I went in, downloaded the latest drivers, and then I was able to see it. If you don't know how to update the drivers for your Nvidia graphics card, check the description because I do plan on doing a tutorial on that in the future. Once you have the latest drivers for your Nvidia graphics card, simply right-click on the desktop, and then in the menu that opens up, select Nvidia Control Panel. Once the Nvidia Control Panel opens, in the sidebar right here, under 3D Settings, select Manage 3D Settings. Under the settings right here, we should see low latency mode. What you want to do is select it and then select ultra. That's going to be the new ultra low latency mode that Nvidia just released. Now all we need to do is select apply. Once apply disappears, you should be ready to go and you can now use the ultra low latency setting on your Nvidia graphics card. So that's how you enable the ultra low latency setting on your Nvidia graphics card. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Nvidia or gaming tutorials, check the link in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.